How about Ottoville and Continental? Big Green off to a good start in this one. Lexi Thorbon to Brinley Hanneman, and they block that spike. So the point goes to Continental. Then Maddie Nodal coming up with the spike for the Big Green, and now the Big Green go on their run. Quinley Schlagbaum's spike is down for the point. And then Hanneman and Schlagbaum combined for the block as Ottoville leads 5-1, and the Lady Green win it in straight sets, 12-11 and 6.